In this video, we will show you how to clean the blank holder, call it chuck, of the Z4. For this task, have the following items ready: a cloth, a tube of call it chuck grease, the blank holder service set which contains a Torx screwdriver with 1.8 Newton meter, a cleaning cone, and a cleaning brush. Select the wrench symbol on the touchscreen to access the maintenance section. Navigate through the menu with the arrows on the right side. Select cleaning the blank holder call it chuck. A new window with on-screen instructions will appear and the working chamber door will open automatically. Notice: never perform this maintenance with the machine switched off or another Torx screwdriver than the one included, because the block holder can get damaged. Insert the bit of the Torx screwdriver into the collet chuck and hold it in place. Put the Torx screwdriver on the bit and loosen the screw by twisting the Torx screwdriver counterclockwise. Continue to unscrew the screw with the bit of the Torx screwdriver. To help remove the collet chuck, insert a block and make sure it is correctly mounted. Remove the collet chuck and the screw from the blank holder. Put both items aside within reach. Clean the inner cone of the blank holder with the cleaning cone of the service set. Insert the brush into the blank holder collet chuck until the end of the brush aligns with the end of the collet chuck. Do not push any further, because otherwise dirt may get into the thread of the collet chuck. Rapidly pull the brush out of the blank holder collet chuck and twist it at the same time. Repeat the last two steps multiple times. Clean the outside of the collet chuck with a cloth. Notice: never use unsuitable grease or allow grease to get into the longitudinal slots of the collet chuck, because the machine may get damaged. Grease the collet chuck. Apply the grease only to the conical surface of the collet chuck. The surface on which grease is to be applied is marked blue. The longitudinal slot that may not be greased is marked red. Check whether the screw head is in a good condition and the bit of the Torx screwdriver fits tightly. Replace it with a spare screw if necessary. Remount a block on the collet chuck. Push the collet chuck with the fixing screw into the blank holder to the stop. Twist the collet chuck until it snaps in place and is properly mounted. Depending on the position, you may need to twist it up to 360 degree. Notice: make sure the collet chuck is pushed all the way in and did snap in place. If not, your machine will be seriously damaged. Remove the block from the collet chuck. Insert the bit of the Torx screwdriver into the collet chuck and screw in the screw. Put the Torx screwdriver on the bit and tighten the screw by turning the screwdriver to the torque. Notice: do not over-tighten the screw, because it may break. Once you have finished cleaning the blank holder collet chuck, mark the corresponding task as complete. For a comprehensive knowledge base about VHF dental machines and dental cam, visit dentalportal.info. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.